certainly hope ISIS doesn't attack the boat and sink it out here in the cold water. There are plenty of life vests, though, in case we go down. So, I guess I'm optimistic. We probably will not die today from what they